Is that? No, I was just going to talk to you.
Okay, sure.
Tyreem.
Is new too, but his sisters both played for Cam. He's a freshman, so
this is his
first year, but like he grew up playing with his sisters.
Wow. Good to start.
Yeah, most of our kids never played tennis before they get to high school.
Yeah.
Usually we get one every year that's played, and everyone else is brand new, don't know how to hold a racket.
Is it me or tennis is getting big now?
Both tennis and pickleball, I think.
Pickleball. Both of those I see a lot of pickleballs.
Pickleballs everywhere now, yeah. But I think it's because, it's not real expensive to get into.
Yeah.
And you can just play with a couple of people, which is nice. Because a lot of the bigger sports, baseball, basketball, football, you have to have teams, and it gets expensive, and more travel. So tennis is nice in that respect.
Is there a wall? Do you guys have a wall?
Oh, right here, the green one.
Oh,
yeah.
Right.
It's separate.
Nice. Is this a community thing too?
We reserve the courts basically every day until 6, and anybody who comes when our practice is over, we're fine. But if we're still going, we keep it until 6.
Okay.
We usually don't go that long because we have so many courts that we don't need to.
Right.
So we have quite a few community members that will come and play around 4:35 when we're finishing up. Homework. Which is, we don't really need for this season, but for girls' season, when it gets darker early, it's going to be nice.
And you guys have a girl. It's not at the same time, though, right?
Yeah, they're in the spring.
Spring.
Yeah. Yeah, my wife, who played a lot more tennis than I did, she always thinks that's weird because where she played, they did boys and girls at the same time. They actually had mixed doubles even. So.
Yeah. This must be back in the days, or?
No, she just she went to school in Idaho. Okay. So.
guys finish?
Yes, we're set.
Yeah, I want three guns in the back.
Yeah.
Can I get a nugget? Yeah, you said if you go over there down there,
Yes.
Not bad, huh?
I think he's having more fun today than yesterday.
Yeah. No. He's a little bit relaxed now.
Is this smart enough player to where he decided to do that? Players like this, just keep it in play.
Yeah,
don't beat yourself. Don't beat yourself in enough. Now when you have that opportunity, get away. Versus going for too much.
Right.
But he's a smart player that way. All
right, bye guys.
He's doing really well.
I think it's 15.
That's just too bad. You didn't take someone. Because we could use him out here.
Yeah, he's pretty good.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know. He's been kind of falling off.
Yeah, well, that's because he's worked so much. He didn't play last year.
We don't know.
Is Jordan a junior or senior? He's a junior, right? Yeah. I'd say because he could be out here with him.
Something that had to happen for your character.
Coaches.
Can we see?
Yeah, you can. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.